Here are some glasses that protect your eyes. And we're going to be working on that left anterior shoulder, correct?
Style.
Yeah, this will protect your eyes.
Yeah, left anterior.
Okay, so let's have you lay flat on your back. Make yourself comfortable. Ease this up. Okay, cool. We're going to use joints. So you just put your hands down like that. And what you'll hear is the laser will be making some noise.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's going to hit a joint protocol. And we'll do this for 20 minutes.
We're reducing pain and generating blood flow, yeah?
Improving blood flow, reducing pain, reducing inflammation, and assisting the area healing. So, would you say right here, like the...
Right here.
Okay, so I'm just going to cover the whole area. Mm-hmm. So the main laser, we're going to drop it a little bit lower. Okay. And it's 100% positionable, so I can, there we go. So now mm-hmm. we're getting every part of it. You shouldn't feel anything. There's no heat generated. There's no cold.
Mm-hmm.
Usually the protocol for shoulders, 6 to 8 visits. So just let you just rest just like that. And we'll come back and check in.
Perfect.
Okay, cool.
Thanks, brother.
You're welcome.
Yep. Mm-hmm.